A somewhat prevalent issue with the Chromebooks right now for the students is that their keyboard is being changed from the US layout to the Great Britain or UK layout. This remaps all of their symbols so they're not able to log in. Luckily, this is an easy fix while we look for a more permanent fix. Simply go down to the lower right corner and click on the user icon. Go up to where it shows the keyboard setting and choose US rather than UK.